Nollywood veteran actor John Okafor, aka Mr. Ibu, is pronounced dead, and the actor reportedly passed away at Evercare Hospital in Lagos State after a protracted battle with illness. Recall that the 62-year-old man had battled health issues that led to amputation of his two legs. He was diagnosed with diseased blood vessel, and his family had solicited funds from Nigeria, saying that the actor had constantly clotting of blood in his leg, diseased blood vessel, and other health challenges posing a risk to his life, therefore the need for the amputation. Before the passing away of comic actor Mr. Ibu, his leg was amputated after undergoing several surgeries. Another report also surfaced disclosing that Mr. Ibu underwent another surgery on the same leg, by extension hardly takes again. The death of Mr. Ibu comes 24 hours after the passing away of popular Yoruba actor Sisi, who died at the age of 44. Giving the update after confirming the death of Mr. Ibu to seen popular and legendary Nollywood icon Mr. Ibu passed on. Doctors had no choice but to sever the limb to keep him alive, relatives say in a statement on his Instagram page. These developments have been hard on us, but we've had to accept it as daddy's new reality, it is, reads. Okafor, 62, had starred in dozens of Nollywood films, including Kezia, Nine Wives, and Mr. Ibu in London. His family have not disclosed the cause of the illness that led to his leg being amputated, and the statement adds that the actor had undergone several rounds of surgery and needs more. Nigerian media reports that some of Okafor's medical expenses had been paid by former Senate President Bukola Saraki, and his family is appearing for funds and well-wishers to pay the remainder, which, without specifying the amount, such appeals from Nollywood actors are not uncommon, says the BBC Annette Arotiba in Nigeria. These had has raised questions from many, asking why actors who appear to be well off cannot afford to pay their own medical bills, and most Nigerians rely on private medical care, which can costly, and industry insiders pay. Rates in Nollywood vary, with top actors receiving up to 3 million naira and the smallest part being unpaid. Guys, remember the family of Mr. Ibu during this difficult time that they're going through. May his soul rest in peace till we meet again. Shalom.
Hello, my name is John Iketsuko Okafor. Mr. Ibu, I have been down for so many weeks. All I'm hoping is your prayers and assistance. I've been in the hospital since, as I speak to you, I'm still lying down in the hospital. The medical director of this hospital said the best solution is, in case his new idea didn't work, the best idea is to cut off my leg. Just see me. If they cut off my leg, where will I go to? Where will I go to? Where do I go from here? Please, be on the prayers for me. Talk to God Almighty. I don't want my leg to be cut off. Please. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I want to appreciate you. Thank you for all your money.
We appreciate it, sir.
We are praying that God will grant you a day like this. Let all of us go again and see you. We will 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 see you. We
will
see you. We will see you. Lord, with that, you know, come to God. Help us and give us peace in life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And then, as God, if you spoke to him, you know, go to God.
I see you.
Celebrate love life. Cheers to love life and prosperity.